fiber board used as a shim. There's a board here, and another piece that I believe this is pressurized treated wood. Cutting the slot here to meet the screw and the threshold. Get another piece of wood here and slice it thinner and get the slot here. Have the right brake molding. I just made myself one. I used a piece of 3/4 inch wood and I glue them together and make it bigger, and then the rivet and make the, it looks like that one. Kitchen and bath, silicone sealed.